Hey guys, back for another reaction video today. So I don't know about you guys, but I completely forgot about the People's Choice Awards. So yeah, on that I forgot. But one thing I do know that I've been hearing about is how my babies Chloe and Halle turned it out. Like, again, I'm not really surprised because it's Chloe and Halle. They never disappoint vocally. So I'm really excited to see how they're going to do this for the People's Choice Awards. From the stage, it looks interesting. So let's see what this performance is going to give. And I'm really excited to hear what is going to be added, what's going to be taken out, what's going to be arranged differently with this performance of Ungodly Hour. So let's get into this performance instead of hearing me talk and be a fan. Let's get into it. Liking the lighting. Ooh. This is... See, this is what I'm talking about.
People's Choice Awards.
Hey. Y'all better...
Hit me with your eyes. I never seen that kind of you. You're walking over here. The way that it went down, that's
come on,
when
outfits.
I knew we'd be talking all night. But I could tell you need to work on you. You, you like
perform
you,
glowy.
You, you like you. You know that I've heard it all before. You're hesitant, wish you could give me more. I know you like to,
I like to add the choreography here. And then, like, this whole walk runway with, like, the material with the legs. Come on, run.
I don't have the time to teach you how to love all over again. Now let me ask you this. Are you giving all that you could give? Cause once you get it,
come on, y'all. Y'all better dance. Sing, Halle. God, I'm not gonna. Y'all better. If y'all ever put these girls on anything except for the main stage again, if come on, Chloe. They just make me, these girls, they just make me so, they just make me so proud every time. All right. Again, like I said, if y'all ever put them on the side stage again, girl, don't do it. This whole beginning sequence, the whole harmonization, the whole run up, the whole ascension, the whole crescendo of it all, the added male dancers here with the added choreography from them throughout the video, these outfits and how it's reflected with the spotlights and like the whole metallic aspect of the stage in the first place with the lights going up sideways, side the walls, and how everything's reflecting off of them. They added so much stuff, and then that dance break at the end, I was not expecting at all. While it wasn't like full out, like full choreography, it just added a different element to the song, which again is something they always do and which I respect them for. It's never exactly the same. Every performance has something different, slightly different, that just gives you something like to be excited about. So again, I'm going to keep on saying, if you guys ever put them on anything except for the main stage, I'm going to be irritated. Do not ever put Chloe and Halle anywhere but the main stage. If they're not main stage, do not book them. Personally, because they've been proving it with every single performance, that they deserve that main stage. They deserve the recognition, and all that. So, again, I'm just being a full fan. Tell me what you guys thought about this in the comment section down below. What you guys think about it. What you guys think about the staging. What you guys think about the choreography that the men doing. What you think about the dance break. What do you think about the vocals? Because they were superb. My personal opinion. I just love this moment right here. I'm sorry. I just had to talk about it. Anyway. Tell me what you guys thought in the comment section down below. Stop being a fan. And leave your comment section down below. I said that about 6 times, bro. So obviously I want you to do it. Leave your suggestions down below as well. And also, I will see you guys in the next video. Thank you guys again for watching me ramble on about how much I love Chloe and Halle for the last 7 minutes or whatever, how long ever this video is going to be. But again, see you guys later. Bye.